You came back.
I'm sorry. You should take some credit for who I've become.
Okay.
So, let me tell you how I turned out, just so you're crystal clear on your impact. I am not well adjusted. And more often than not, I am barely keeping it together. I'm constantly texting, and there's no one at the other end. I'm just a grown man who can't even look his own friends in the eye for too long because I'm afraid that they'll see that I am broken. So you get credit for that.
Oh, come on now.
One time, when I was in seventh grade, I told everybody at school that I had appendicitis. I wanted someone to worry about me. But when Beth Brennan asked to see the scar, I didn't want to get found out. So I took Mom's scissors and I made one. It hurt like hell. But it was worth it because I got 17 cards and I still keep them in a box underneath my bed 22 years later because it proves that someone at some point cared about me. You want to see the scar? So, you get credit for that too. This is me.